The Minnesota 14-year-old on a mission. She believes every family has a right to food, shelter, clothing, and a whole lot more. Take a look.
Sonya's Hope for Children is a student-led 501c3 nonprofit founded in January 2017, and our mission is that we strongly believe that every child deserves basic human rights like food, shelter, clothes, safety, health, and education. When I first started volunteerism, I was around 7 to 7.5 years old. I unfortunately saw a YouTube video about children suffering due to war. So as a 7-year-old would do, the next morning I Googled ways I can help other people. My first project with Feed My Starving Children was going towards families in Latente, Haiti, and it would feed them for 1 year. So far we've raised over $28,000. Sonya's Hope for Children runs 12 to 13 projects a year, and so we do multiple drives, fundraisers, and volunteerism events. Our drives include our school supply drives, winter material drives, diaper drives, and then some of our events are our Feed My Starving Children packing events and our Christmas bag packing event. Each bag is filled with school supplies, toys, and books, and this year we were able to add hats to these bags as well. And each bag is sewn by materials from furniture stores with sample fabrics that they normally throw away. Sonya's Hope for Children is launching its marketplace full of all of the merchandise we sell normally during speaking engagements on our website, sonyashopeforchildren.org. And 100% of our proceeds will go to whatever current project we're doing, whatever projects in the most need. Or in the comments, people can write down what project they would like this to go towards. My parents have always ingrained the idea of volunteerism and helping those we can in me. When I grow older, I always hope that my mission with Sonya's Hope for Children continues, but I also hope that I can help more people by becoming a doctor and go globally to help those who are unable to get healthcare around the world.
What an incredible and inspirational young woman. So glad we could highlight her and her work.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.